Lights out and away we go, Germany. Your next track in what looks to be one of the most enthralling championships I've ever been in. With so many drivers going for the world championship title, Jay Marshall just takes a 30-point lead in this one. Invincible yet to make his debut in it. So this is his first race. Missed 10 races yesterday night. He has to win every race from now till the end if he's to become world champion. Oh, Marshall's on the grass. And again, it looks like... Marshall looks like he's giving a couple of these drivers some penalties with illegal overtakes here. Ian down in second, Marshall down in 11th, and Selby up to 10th. Oh, your front runner's down at the back. He's lost it there. Oh, I'm doing so bad. That was me, my bad. I'm all over the place. I'm all over the place. I lost it on the grass. Actually pick up a point with a penalty. This is madness. The beam is not exactly going fast.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead.
So Marshall, everyone playing catch up on this guy now. He's looking to become world champion. It's getting a lot tougher with not a lot of races to go. Chewie D with a retirement. Assinator and Team Man missing this race. Selby on the inside of Beave and looks like he's gonna. He does. Look at the acceleration there. Beautiful pace. He's just gonna bolt away.
Yellow
flags, Berkey off, he's on the gravel. Oh, there you go. Andre takes his second, well, it's actually his first race win of the season. What a race win. Wow. 25 points in the bag for the German. Lights out and away we go. Belgium Spa. Team Man 10th, Berkey. Poor break in there from Reggae King. Just in behind Magic Step. Almost losing it. Team Man taking Assinator up. Terrible. That was terrible, Team Man. Put him in the wall. Oh, Berkey's out again for the second time on the night. For the second time of the night. Reggae goes 7th, T-Man 8th, Sylvie 9th, Chewy D in 10th. I don't think Assinator's going to appreciate what T-Man did to him. I like that, T-Man. I'll have to review the footage afterwards, but check this out. Reggae King's in front of T-Man here, and again he's run it wide. Selby's gone through, pretty easy, Chewy D to follow. A magic step on his debut. Currently in sixth here in Spa, Enyo in fifth. He's going pretty well in this championship, could become world champion by the end. If he can bag another couple of race wins. Brilliant start for the battle. Can Selby beat Momrun in this one? They're simply rivals. A very long time, 3 years now. Look how close these guys are on the grid. Sky Tannic with a 152. Hasn't yet won one race in this championship. One podium to his name. So far for Sky, still needs a couple more, and Magic Step here in front of Reggae Kings is looking pretty good. Marshall losing positions here, doesn't want to lose anymore, he needs to maintain that top 5 finish. Another return for Chewy. Collision here in front, Enyo just about surviving in sixth. He's dropped back, and Magic Step's gone on the inside of Invincible. Looks good, looks good. Oh, he's in the wall. Invincible in the wall. Well, maybe a little bit more room, but Selby's going to overtake as well and goes seventh. Oh, Enyo just behind you. In seventh, Selby. No, why the fuck do I have to hit the grass, man? Ah.
Green flag. Green flag.
Terrible.
We're racing again.
Spider Danny with the retirement. Sky Tannic, one more lap here for the race win in Belgium. Invincible team orders. Team Manchester behind him, ninth. T-Man trying to make the move here on the inside. Ian's still behind him. Reggae Kings is seventh. He's trying to battle his way through. Invincible's got to sit. Trying to make the move again here. In between Enyo and Reggae Kings. Invincible's in the wall! Contact with Enyo, Reggae Kings! Who's at fault here with Invincible? Invincible, let me pass, let me pass, let me pass. Let me pass. What happened there, man? What the fuck happened there? Sky Tannic takes your race win. Momrun in fourth, Selby fifth. But what happened with Invincible, Reggae and Enyo? Wow, it's got to be looked at again. How costly is that going to be for the man in fourth in the championship? Enyo has taken ninth from what looked to be a certain fifth. First race win for Sky in this championship. Jay Marshall takes second. Magic Step, his first podium. Lights out and away we go. In Italy, one of the most infamous turn ones here. Mumrum just did turn Estienne ending behind. He's been given a front row start. So we just go around Astonator here in sixth place, Beef on the outside in fourth. He's already hit the grass here. He doesn't want to lose it in front of these guys. T-Man just in behind in seventh. Well, how it stands here, SDNN should get through and win this race. Oh, he's lost it. SDNN loses it, but gains a position ahead of Mumrum here into third. Selby looking for the move on B. Should take him on the straight here. Doesn't have good straight line speed. That force in the up. T-Man is good insurance for Selby. And behind all, Sky retirement. Victory in Belgium retires here in Italy. Round Oscari we go. Incredible stuff. Shiri D out of the Grand Prix. Again, how many times have we said that tonight? The magic step, 125. Two laps to go, Mumrum and B, Selby as well. Oh, come on. He just backed out of that one, B, again, you know, indecisive. Should go for that on the inside. That's why he doesn't win championships. He cannot hang around behind people for that long. Especially someone like Mumrum, who isn't doing too great in this one. And to be fair, he's been all right tonight. He'd be gutted. He hasn't put himself in the title race. Let's hope he can get a victory here with SDNN still in front of these guys in third. Selby sixth, and T-Man still in seventh. No change here. Well, best insurance that is when you've got the Irishman behind you. Can Big make the move here around the Scari? I don't think so. He's just following the leader here, Big. Oh, SDNN's car is in the wall. His tyre coming across the track there. Terrible. Out of the Grand Prix. SDNN out in Italy. Enyo with a 123, one more lap to go, needs this victory. That collision in Belgium could cost him. 123 from Invincible, and they're battling it out here at the front. Enyo battling it out. Can he take another win? The Dutchman. Reggae Kings with a 122, fastest man. Beef in the wall! Beef in the wall, and that is what... You've got to... I don't know what it is, but you seem to just keep backing off. You try to go for a move and then back off again. And this has just caused Invincible now to put pressure on T-Man. And if he does get past, he's not going to get past. T-Man's put him in the wall. Oh, there's no way through. And fifth place at the moment. Selby catches it at the last. Second, sees his teammate in the wall. So we're looking good here for fourth place. Enyo's dropped down to third. He was leading the Grand Prix. Another one out in the wall. Has T-Man done it again? Who done that? Oh, fucking hell. Magic Step has won the race here in Italy, but two incidents with T-Man, Invincible and B could cost him here. Another race ban in Singapore coming the Irishman's way. Magic Step has taken victory here in Italy at home. His first race win in Selby GP. Mumrum takes second, Enyo third, Selby fourth, Spider Danny in fifth, Andre respectable sixth. But again, T-Man right behind, didn't want to let anyone go. Collision with Invincible, collision with Beef. And it's not looking too great. Lights out and away you go. Singapore, Enyo, Spider, Danny, Selby, STNN at the front. Oh, fantastic drivers here. Going for the World Championship, Enyo versus Selby. In this one, STNN, Selby closing the door on him. The World Champion. And there's Mumram in behind in fifth place. He knows it's going to be very, very difficult to get past these two World Champions in front. And there you see in the background, we've already lost one. T-Man, again. Well, it was written in the stars, that one. The Irishman's out. STNN goes to the move around the outside. He's not hanging around, but he's up against Selby. He's going wheel to wheel. Mumram, very good round Singapore. We saw that famous 50% World Championship win from him in the rain. It's not raining here tonight. Marshall's getting the taste of the illegal overtakes that aren't really illegal overtakes. And there's Mumram. Still in fourth, Selby tagging him, harassing him, get a move on, put your foot on him. Lazy Legs just in behind in sixth place. What a race, and he joins us for the first time of the night. Reggie Kings in seventh. So far, so good. Danny, who leads the Grand Prix. No collisions here at the front, staying the way it started, apart from Mumram making a move on Selby, and STNN going third. Lazy Legs still putting the pressure on Selby. Reggae in behind. Oh. Getting close. The Germans down at the back are the RTG and Andre Chewy D. Another retirement for him. How many has he racked up tonight? Wow. There's the move from Lazy Legs. I don't look lazy tonight. Oh, Ricky! It's just caught Selby. He's just about turning there. That didn't look intentional. And Jay Marshall there in seventh place. Reggae King's overshooting the corner there. And the tanks. In the bag for Marshall, but I don't think that's enough. Enyo is still at the front. That's his man who he's got to be competing with. Selby is playing catch-up. One more lap to go around Singapore as Spider Danny leads the Grand Prix. He knows he needs a couple more victories if he's to get in the title race. Come tomorrow night. STNN with a retirement at the front again. Look at that car, the state of that Sauber, the same way it looked in Italy. He's not exactly doing his teams any favours. He's damaged that car twice tonight. Oh, they are furious with him. The world champion has been abysmal tonight. Oh, there's Laser in fourth, and Selby still can't get in that podium. Keeps on missing out, and Mumram here looks like he's doing pretty well tonight. He's about to get another podium in his career. What a lad to Mumram. Sensational stuff. Reggae Kings with a retirement. Lazy running that wide. He's just about flirting with a wall on the end. And Selby is going to come in what looks to be fifth. Marshall sixth. And Mumram has taken third. Spider Danny with the victory. The other Italian takes this race win. The one night where Skinnott misses, and we have to halt it there at Singapore. What a race. Brilliant stuff. Enyo takes second. Another podium for him. He is dominating in this championship. Invincible down in ninth. Playing only for pride. The double world champion. But RTG, there you see it. He's in 12th. Andre still gets into the points. So, decent drive from him. That is it for the night.